Let's talk about the co-creators that you've had working on this. I mean, they're pretty impressive. Marla.
Yeah, it was a very nice collaboration. No, the thing is, obviously, he's dead, but I worked with the old symphonies of Mahler, like to trying to recreate an imaginary score. And I was very attentive of the tonality of the different music I chose to make it like it's the same music. And that is very, very important because you can't take different elements of Mahler or Beethoven and put together like that, because sometimes you see that it is not from the same. And first of all, the choice of the different music is important, and the place in the score is very important for the ear to be coherent.
Your collaboration with Jean-Paul Gaultier, could you talk a little about that?
Alors, first of all, when I was thinking to Snow White, I was thinking, who can do the costume? And obviously, I have a lot of occasion to see fashion défilé. And one day, I see Jean-Paul Gaultier fashion défilé based on the fairy tale Little Mermaid.
Ah, yes.
And it was really incredible because there is the dress with shell, you know, wet hair, and it was incredible, and I decided to ask him to work on Snow White. No, I knew that he came very often to see my performance, but the abstract part of my work, let's say. Then when I asked him, he was thinking for something maybe abstract, but when I told him that I wanted for Blanche-Neige, for Snow White, it was very exciting for that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then we started to work, and the first encounter in terms of work was with my set designer. And I tell the story to Jean-Paul, manipulating the set. Yeah. And during this moment, he was writing things. He takes notes. And after 1 week, he sent me 200 of sketch of costume, and most of them are in the performance. And he has incredible creativity and imagination. And after we work, we specified some things, we make it more deep, all the costume. And after we chose the fabric together, it was incredible, all the discussion we had with that. And after we was waiting for the costume. And one day, close to the premiere, the costume arrived and everybody was very happy. The dancer was completely exciting. It was like Christmas. But Jean-Paul came with all the costume, and suddenly, each dancer, he recreate the costume. He moved it, he cut, he adapt completely on the bodies of the dancer. And then this is a third scale of the creation. That means that Jean-Paul Gaultier is in a continual process
of creation.
He never finished. Yeah.
I noticed somewhere in a description of Snow White that you talked about it as being a ballet. You were very clear to call it a ballet, is that
right? Yeah. No, because it is like a game also to play with the concept. For example, one of the concepts is to take the same structure of a ballet, of the traditional ballet, like Swan Lake, or, you know, but inside to inject, you know, literally in the structure, to inject modern dance, and the material is absolutely modern, but the the structure is based on the same
formal ballet.
Yeah, and this is very funny, and I like to play with this element.
Yes, so you're a sort of iconoclast. You like to break things down and bring
Yes, no, I don't know. I like to play.
Yeah,
I'm still a child, and this is really what guide me. I try to continue to play like when I was a child.
Yeah, that's gorgeous. Mm. Yeah.